Here comes the bad guy.
The following contest is a triple threat Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
Bad guy cruising. So bad he's good.
A superstar who fought his way from the gutter, now to the top of WWE, and he has amassed a treasure trove of gold in the process.
Always oozing machismo is the bad guy.
I think you'd get no argument here that this man is one of the best brawlers in WWE history.
And his opponents, first representing the Outsiders from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall!
Call it what you want, call it the Razor's Edge, call it the Outsider's Edge. His opponents simply know it as the end.
Indeed, no matter the name, you know it's gonna hurt.
Ruthless fighter, master manipulator.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if the NWO got involved here tonight.
You realize if the NWO spray painted your bald spot, they wouldn't have to abbreviate.
Oh, stop it, Corey.
One of the coolest and most confident competitors ever.
And representing the NWO from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall!
I happen to know a lot of kids who got detention for throwing toothpicks in people's faces.
Well, I was never one of those kids. I would never throw a toothpick in class.
That's because you were usually the target. Who can forget this man's immortal quote? Hard work pays off, dreams come true. Bad times don't last, but bad guys do.
Well, I'm pretty sure Scott Hall is about to cause some bad times for his opponent.
And this match is being contested under elimination rules with Razor Ramon, Scott Hall, and Scott Hall.
And this is going to be a physically grueling match. Just hoping you have enough to outlast the rest of the competition.
Wow, perfectly aimed strike from Ramon.
It seems like that slap might have had a little extra ability behind it.
Bam!
And Hall asking, who wants a piece of the bad guy? The face has been planted.
Scott Hall clearly feels like he has a W within his grasp.
And back in the ring we go.
Oh, no, this won't end well.
Uh-oh. Double choke slam.
When it's everybody for themselves, sometimes you just have to do what's needed to get the job done. There's common enemies everywhere.
This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool.
When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
All of these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other to see who will go for the first big move.
Scott getting put in check here.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. What's he looking for here?
We know what this means. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee. Wrestling 101. If you can't stand, you can't fight. Oh, back elbow. Can he do it here? Oh, everyone.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Bam!
Down he goes.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
The ultimate sign of disrespect.
Double team out.
Oh, neck breaker.
It's always good to find a partner in a situation like this, but that can quickly sour.
And he sends him into the corner.
Hall is just adding insult to injury here. Did you see that?
Double team out.
Neck breaker!
You had two necks, they would have broken both of them.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Into the skin.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. And he goes for the pin. Only a one count before the kick out.
Still no end in sight here.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Up.
Shin breaker. And that was definitely an antagonistic shot at the bad guy there.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. Nope.
Sky Hall. Right where he wants it. Because we're about to see the sunset.
Hall might have just finished things.
Try to end it.
I'm having a hard time believing that one. But Hall is not going to let that throw him off his game. He's only throttled. Scott Hall setting his opponent up.
Outsider edge. Is there anything left in Hall?
No!
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to tear down your opponent.
This one is headed outside, guys. What's coming next? A back suplex.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in?
Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
I have no idea how he...
Sharp elbows. And a hip toss to escape.
toying around with his opponent now.
Superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars just showed us all why.